Dear students, let us discuss another question from the brain teasers. What should be subtracted from the polynomial x square minus 16x plus 30 so that x minus 15 is a factor of the resulting polynomial? So we will be doing the long division method here. And divide the polynomial x square minus 16x plus 30 by x minus 15. So when you do so, the first term in the quotient comes out to be x. So x multiplied by x minus 15 will be equal to x square minus 15x. So subtract. So you get x square minus x square gets cancelled. Minus 16x plus 15x will give us minus x. And then you copy down plus 30. Now the next term in the quotient will be minus 1. So we have minus x plus 15. Now change the signs. So minus x plus x gets cancelled. And 30 minus 15 will give us 15. Okay, so now you see here that remainder is coming out to be 15. So that means we need to subtract 15 from x square minus 16x plus 30 so that the remaining polynomial, that is x square minus 16x, plus 30 minus 15, that is x square minus 16x plus 15 will be completely divisible by x minus 15. So what is the answer to this question? Answer to this question will be, we need to subtract 15 from x square minus 16x plus 30 so that x minus 15 becomes a factor of the resulting polynomial. I hope this question is clear to you.